on her back, so it doesn't look like she can do any fighting right now. I'm not surprised since she is pregnant, but still. It's like, really? Come on, stop talking. So we're Leanne Greenheart here with Ryder. Let's go. Thank you. Alright, we'll get her home since she isn't able to fight. At least she's able to ride her broom. I guess since she can't do any more of that one yet, we'll move to the other one. And we're gonna call and see if Caleb can come over now. He'll be right over. Join household. Let's get to building this house up with the stuff that we just got. So we're gonna move me over here. And anything we're not keeping, we're gonna recycle, so. Thank you. All right. All right, so let's see. We get to redo our fridge. We can get rid of this fridge. All right, let's see. Stairs. Caleb's bed. Lilith's bed. Bookshelf. Thank you. There's the Fabia Keter.
Thank you.
Alright, there we go. All right, guys, I'm gonna take a break. Later.